Another invasive threat to the Florida manatee. This is the Pleco, also known as the suckerfish from your aquarium. They will latch onto the manatees in large numbers, making them shake them off. To replenish the energy, they have to go into the cold rivers where they are faced with temperature shock that can kill them.